Dear students, in today's session, I will be discussing with you some questions from the chapter Algebraic Identities. And the first question is simplify. And the question is a square minus b square whole square. So you tell me for doing this question, which algebraic identity you are going to use. Yes, we will be using the formula a minus b whole square. So what is a minus b whole square? A minus b whole square is equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square, right? So we will be using this identity for solving the question. So we have, this is equal to a square whole square minus 2 into a square into b square plus b square whole square. This is how we have applied this algebraic identity for solving the question. So this is equal to a raised to the power 4 a square whole square. That means a raised to the power 4 minus 2 a square b square plus what will be b square whole square? That will be b raised to the power 4. So this is the answer to this question. So answer is a raised to power 4 minus 2 a square b square plus b raised to the power 4. So let us now move on further, take up another question. And the next question is, okay, so the next question is 2x plus 5. You have to simplify this. 2x plus 5 whole square minus 2x minus 5 whole square. So this is equal to, now you tell me for solving this 2x plus 5 whole square, how you are going to expand this? Which formula you are going to use? As I am writing this formula here, you will be using a plus b whole square. What is a plus b whole square? It is a square plus 2ab plus b square. And for expanding 2x minus 5 whole square, we will be using the identity a minus b whole square, which is equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square. Okay, so let us expand this. So we have on the left hand side 2x plus 5 whole square. So this can be written as 2x whole square plus 2 into 2x into 5 plus 5 square minus, now put a bracket. So when we put a bracket here, so in the bracket we have 2x whole square minus 2 into 2x into 5 plus 5 whole square, bracket close. So this is equal to, now you can simplify this. So this will be equal to 4x square plus 2 2s are 4, 5s are 20x plus 5 square is 25 minus 2x whole square is 4x square. Minus and minus becomes plus 20x and minus 25. Now see, can you cancel something? Just check, can you cancel something? Yes, 4x square gets cancelled with 4x square. Minus 25 gets cancelled with plus 25. And we are left with 20x plus 20x, which is equal to 40x. So the answer to this question is 40x. I hope this question is clear to you. So the answer to this question is 40x. Right? So let us now move on to the next question. And the next question is, I'm writing the next question now. This is also a similar question, so you can practice this with along with me. So the question is, we have to simplify 7m minus 8n whole square plus 7m plus 8n whole square. I hope now you can do this. So this is equal to, so I'm writing it directly. You know the formula a minus b whole square, and now you know the formula a plus b whole square also. So tell me how you are going to expand 7m minus 8n whole square. Let us write it directly. So 7m whole square minus 2 into 7m into 8n plus 8n whole square plus 7m whole square plus 2 into 7m into 8n plus 8n whole square. Right? So this is equal to, now write down, what is 7m whole square? Yes, 49m square minus 7 twos are 14, 8s are 112. 112 mn plus 8n whole square. Yes, have you written? What is this? 64n square plus 49 m square plus 112 mn plus 64 n square. So 112 mn and minus 112 mn gets cancelled. Now you simplify and tell me. What do you get? Combine the like terms. So what is the answer? Yes, 49 plus 49. Write down the final answer. This is equal to, yes, tell me what is the answer. What have you got? 49 plus 49. Yes, it is 98 m square. And next is 64